Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Duskers tonight. I'm not really feeling the greatest health-wise, so we'll see how long we can actually go tonight. I might call it early just because I'm so fucking tired. I hardly slept maybe like 2 or 3 hours last night. Fever chills, all that sort of garbage-ass bullshit, so I'm gonna try to go the normal time tonight, and we'll see what happens, I guess. How's everybody doing? Hey, QWERTY, hey, Game Over, hey, G.I. Jones, how you guys doing? I remember us getting an early shield and an early turret, so that'll pick up those spirits a little bit, right? Turret, shield, yeah, everything looks good. We got lots of drones in reserve and shit. Let's head over to the Tauron. No, let's go to the Kai system first, I guess. And we'll see what we can see. Government B, Muteki A, Stargate, Military A, Government A, the Drumble Fist. That's a good name. It's a real good name. Common Courtesy. All right, now these names are getting a little fantastic here. Common Courtesy. Fair pay. Gee, there's a few things going on here. But the Gold Digger, nice. That's a good name for a government ship. All right, well, Gold Diggers first, of course, since we're already there. Keybird, Vinny, Mouse, and Ethan, ready to do some shit. Ready to really go in there. Let's get some scrap and let's not get a little spooksy spooks here. Alright, Vinny, you've got the generator, you go first, please. Generator, and Keybird, you've got the shield, let's remember to turn it on, good work. Someone doing a Rogue Legacy speedrun in 18 minutes. Holy shit. That's pretty gosh dang fast. I don't mind saying. That's really fast. That's a good speedrun. Nature entered by the community. Well, they got some gold ones. I will say that. They got some really, really good ship names here. Alright, looks like we got pretty much nothing. Let's do the thing that we've been doing the entire time here. And do some exploring. Do some scanning. Bugga-da-doop. I could actually do the fucking right commands here. Oh, got some scrap there. Does it get gather? Yeah, perfect. Burp. Oh, and something happened here, yeah? Yeah. Took down a little motherfucker. Trying to get the best of us. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. I hate being sick. Being sick sucks ass. How do people get sick? Ugh. Alright, so we should be good here. Right? D10 is cool? Yeah, D10's cool. Yeah, they're all... Alright, can we slip by Mouse here? Can we just kind of shove him out of the way now? Alright, that's fine too. Looks like we're gonna have to move Vinny down to this generator first. However, we will take care of this little thing over here, just in case. D3. Best meme of 2017 so far. Oh, man. I don't know. I don't really follow any of the memes anymore. Oh, wait. Who's got... Yeah. Mouse is the scan, yeah? Oh, there's one more. Excellent. Burp, burp, burp. Oh, wow. Something really happened over here. Like a lot of shit got busted. Oh, we got a vent there. We got another generator. Okay. This other room down here is clear, so we'll have Vinny get on this generator now. Okay. Hubert, I want you over on this other door. What were we doing? Turret, yeah. Alright, mine's just a little teeny tiny bit sluggish right now. I also don't have any ability enhancement juice tonight. It's just water because I don't want to put any more strain on my body than there already is. It's good water though. Did something happen with this dude yet? I don't know. I think we're just kind of waiting. Kind of waiting for shit to happen a little bit. Nothing cool in there. Alright, looks like we should be good. Nothing's jumping at us. What else going on here? We'll turn it on just in case. I should be able to go in there and get everything taken care of here. Let's get three more scrap. Burp, burp. Burp, burp. Burp, burp. All right, good work, Mouse. We're gonna have to move somewhere to a new generator, though, if I want to get those other rooms. And I do want to get those other rooms. Ooh, fuel. Excellent. Excuse me. Keybert, if you could, please. Thank you. Oh, we've got a little thingy ding here, too. What do we got? Oh, upgrade permanently installed overload. Nah, fuck. Eh, that's right. We tried. Take a look at D5 here. Hebert's got the guns. Go tank it up, man. D5. Alright, Ethan doesn't need to tow anything, so we might be alright here. And I don't remember how many infection types were in this one. I think it was question marks, so... I think it really doesn't matter at this point. We've already destroyed, what, two or three of them, so... Burp, burp. Nothing. Okay, Vinny, I need you on that one over there now. Shit, there's a vent in that room. Eh, it's fine. I'm sure everything will turn out fine. Those glasses actually help. Well, I need them to see. They're prescription lenses, but I actually find them to do something for me, actually. I wasn't sure at first either. I figured I'd take a chance on it. And I do notice slightly less eye strain, you know? So yeah, they do actually work. They do work. And actually the yellow tint isn't really noticeable after a bit, so, you know? Yes, they are prescription with the yellowed lenses. That is absolutely 100% the case. Oh, that was the entirety of the ship. What happens if we commandeer this one? Will it get us anything? Eh. Ugh. Really super low scrap cap. And nothing else. Alright, nope, fuck it. We're not doing it. That was a very simple ship. I like little simple ships right at the start. Makes us feel good about ourselves. How many infestation types have I seen so far? Three. The robots, the jumping dudes, and the swarm of whatever bat things. I'm guessing there's more. We've just barely scratched the surface here. So we're done here, yeah. Yeah, we got everything. Let's get the fuck out. That was kind of a teeny tiny ass ship for being a Class B, but whatever. What are you going to do? Seven scrap, though. That's pretty good. Ooh, shield. We don't want to lose that shield. Might want to repair that motherfucker. Just in case. What else was breaking? Scan was breaking. Oh, it's only at 15%, though, so I think we're probably pretty good there. So let's repair that. Suppose I could probably trash one of these other things. Let's trash the speed boost. I don't really care about that. So at least we're kind of breaking even on each ship. Just a little bit. Don't need to repair anything there. Everybody's doing okay. Ethan's kind of bad, but he's kind of like the backup. He's got the toe on him, so whatever. Doesn't matter. Alright, so do we go Muteki A... Wait, what was the name of that ship? The Best Efforts. I don't know about you, but I don't think I'd want to serve on a ship called the Best Efforts. Doesn't exactly inspire confidence. Alright, and then we got two up there. Three and two. Drumble Fist. That's good. Alright, I'm gonna go... Ooh. I'm gonna go up this way. Oh, wait, actually, before I do this, I want to get some more bullets. More bullets from a gun. Burp, burp. All right, that's better. 83. Good. What's a good name for a ship? I'd like the Valiant or the Legendary or something. Something nice and strong, you know? Something that tells you, like, if you read the name off the side of the ship, oh man, I don't want to fuck with those guys. I hope I had everything equipped. I just kind of clicked enter and hope for the buster. Okay, so we got a busted ass drone, we got a turret in there, which I still don't even, I haven't even found an interface in this run yet, so not going to be able to make use of that. But we got a drone with a turret, so who the fuck cares? Alright, here's hoping the scan survives here. The USS Eat It would also be a very good name, you are correct. Ooh, 4 scrap. Excellent. Alright, well, while we're collecting all that garbage, and it is literal garbage, being scrap and all, let's turn on the shield and go look at a few things here. Oh, I heard something. Was that just the zzzz? Never mind. Okay, looks like we're clear here. I'm hearing something, but I bet that's just like flavor ambience. It doesn't really mean anything, does it? Okay, so this room should be clear. Burp, burp, nothing. Okay. Mouse, could you move just a skosh there? Thank you. Alright, so R6 and R4. I don't even care that I'm going to be blocking these doors with corpses. Oh, I suppose I could just go into the doorway to prevent that, right? It looks like that room might be clear anyways. Nothing jumped at me. Nothing jumped at me. Alright, oh, we got another generator. We've got a vent, which is unfortunate. This is busted open. Alright, okay, that's fine. That doesn't worry me at all. Everything's fine. It'll turn out great. Okay. The Imperial Phallus. You know, I mean, whatever does it for you, right? This ship is suspiciously quiet as far as infestations are concerned here. I don't know if I trust it. But let's see what we can pull out of it at least. Nothing! Alright, it's fine. That's a big ass, long ass hallway too. Maybe we'll just back it up a little bit. Okay, let's explore R4 first, and then we'll get Vinny over to that other generator. It's measured in inches instead of centimeters. Nice. 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 Yeah, R8 has a vent, you're right. I haven't seen anything nasty come out of him yet, so I'm gonna guess I'm safe. Which is probably a bad assumption to make, you know, just cause, but... Oh, got another generator there, so maybe we'll shove Vinny on this generator up here instead. Just in case. Ooh, we got lots of scrap in this long-ass hallway, too. I like that. I like that. Yeah, they're all... Oh, I think I see something here. Yeah, you've got a gun? I've got a gun, too, bitch. Let's see who wins. Oh, wait, I win because I have a shield, you little shit. Alright, we need 3 to R4, please. Oh! Okay, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What do we have here? An empty ship upgrade, dammit. Alright, it's okay. Okay, let's actually get nav 1 to... Is that R2 over there? No, what is that? R3. Burp, burp, burp. Alright, so one of our drones, I think number 2, is having problems with their little video signaler. I do want to check out whatever's north of R3 here first. Oh, the turret really changes the whole dynamic here, to be honest with you. Like, I used to be super scared, but now we got Q-Bert, this tank-like nature with the shield and the turret, we got nothing to worry about. Alright, so I want an AF2 to R9. We'll put him up on that one. Kind of get mouse into position here. And it looks like we're clear, so nothing doing. Nothing doing. Alright, so Mouse will have to check that out eventually. Let's get him back to R9. So we can get a Vinny on the generator here. Actually, let's move. Let's make sure he's off to the side before we do this so people can slip by him. Ooh, alright, so D12. No, I'm sorry, D10 is already open. Which is good. Alright, we'll take it from here, Q-Bert. D32. Now there's a chance that D10 leading into that room, that all other room might be fucked as well, so let's just be a little careful. Yeah, these layouts aren't the greatest. I mean, they're not very sensible, are they? We can redock at A2, I suppose, huh? They're not very ergonomic. They're not following how you say the feng shui. Alright, looks like we might have to take the long way around to that other one, though. Alright, that's fine. Was this a thing we could pick up? Ah, another remote power. Fantastic. We could also commandeer this motherfucker, couldn't we? Yeah, that's right. Well, not until we clear this. But, alright, we've got another little sheepy ship thing, so that's good. And I believe, Ethan, now it is your turn to shine. To go get that little thingy-ding for us. And bring it back. Really? Why not? Could not locate rumor door R1. Really? It's literally sitting right there. Really? That's R1, right? Yeah, that's R1, but okay, well, fine. I guess it's not that big a distance, whatever. It doesn't matter. Doesn't fucking matter. Alright, so, now, Q-Bert, where you at, man? Where you at, my friend? Take you around a little bit, show you the world. Alright, D11. Mouse will be bringing up the rear. Yeah, see, look at that guy. He's got nothing. It's dead, right? It didn't even try to jump at me. That's weird. But also fine. Oops. I want to close the door on him. Good thing, I mean, good thing it didn't, like, crush him. That would be really super bad as well. I think R12 is pretty much clear now. R2 is probably clear, so we destroyed a robot and it jumpy jumps. But I think we're pretty clear here. Let's see what this long ass hallway has to offer besides inevitable death. Eh? Yeah, right. Looks like we're clear here. What do we got there? Rick? What does Rick have for us? Anything? A teleport! Nice! There's something useful. Okay. I like that. Alright, Q-Bert, you got a few more rooms to clear, man, and then we're good to go. D20. Oh. Oh, ow. Alright, well, shield can take it. Good thing it's got the little rechargey charge on it. Alright, so that's two little jumpy jumps, a robot. Oop, that wasn't that. Turr. Oh, something happened there. I thought I heard a little. Was that actually something, or was that just me having a little aneurysm there? That's fine, I guess. Okay, looks like we're pretty clear. Just one more room. D16. Alright, looks like we're good. Excellent. Alright, we're looking good. One more room. One more room to scan, then we can get the fuck out. And nothing. Alright, so what does this one get me if I commandeer? Oof, really low scrap cap, but more fuel. Nah, not worth it. Not fucking worth it. Alright, let's get everybody out of here. Time to go. Oh wait, actually, who's got... Vinny, you've got some space. Let's grab that teleport before we go. Thank you, excuse me. Excuse me, mouse. Thank you. I should have opened one of these other doors first. Oh well. Yeah, almost left without this. Would have been bad. Alright, now we're good. Every room explored. Nobody took damage. The turret got its good use. It was a good ship. So we are 2 for 2 on the night, which is great. Fourteen. Fuck yeah. We got a remote power, we got a teleport, the scan didn't break. I like to see that. Wait, what ship do we have now? The Justice Rider, that's a good name. That's a real good name. I would like to fix that scan, however. I bet that's just about busted up. 18%. Yep. Okay. Turret needs some more bullets. And turret's gonna need a fix very soon as well. Well, maybe not, actually. Oh wait, I was looking at the motion sensor, turret. 13%. Yeah, it's probably good for one more mission. So let's go to the USS Common Courtesy. Very much missing nowadays. Alright. Anything else we need to do here? I'm gonna keep the teleport on, Vinny. Just in case he needs to get the fuck out of there. Just in case. Always try to commandeer ships. Yeah, man, I'm looking, but they got super low scrap caps, and I don't like that. Let's see what the Common Courtesy can do for us. It's got a pretty high scrap cap, but it's volatile. So, we'll see. We'll see what we can do with this one. We're looking good. Oh, no fun log files for us to read. That is unfortunate. Burp, burp. Okay. Alright, first of all, shields up. Oh, there's another door over here, of course. This one should be safe for the time being. Alright. I think there was a little action going on there. Yep, we're down a few bullets. Great. Great. Excellent. Oh, there's another drone in here too. Fucking fantastic. Who's that, John? All right, John. What do you got for us? Ethan, you got some work to do, man, my friend. Let's go. What do you got? Another scan. Perfect. I like that. F4 to R1. Okay, that time it worked. Better idea than commandeering lemons, that's for sure. How'd you even commandeer a lemon? Like, that doesn't seem like a great idea, and it doesn't seem possible. I mean, lemons I can hold in my hand. How do you commandeer that motherfucker? Alright. Use motion to save ammo? No, man, I'm gonna use my ammo. Usually I get scrap out of the shit I destroy. Ooh, got another thing there. I think that one's clear. Ah, that's true enough, right? Kind of sucks that he's the one that stuck with Lemon, but what are you gonna do? He said he was okay with it. Oh. Bugada-gada. There we go. See? 3 scrap out of that. Holy shit. Rolling in riches. 1 scrap there. Alright, so no vents as of yet, which makes me happy. R2 is looking like the better one here. Alright, let's see what we got. Turret up that shit. D15. Alright, now, Mouse, you got a job. You got a job. Go do your job. Trade Qbert's camera for someone else's? I suppose I could trade his gear to somebody else, right? Have somebody else be the tank. But I really hate to, like, strip it from him, you know? He's been doing good work. He's been doing real good work. Did he kill something in there? I don't think so. Looks like we're pretty fly here. Alright, D18. Le turret. Another 3 in here. Ugh, so good. We're gonna have double digit scrap on this one as well. You gonna get caught on that box? Yeah, I bet you're fine. Alright, let's move Vinny over to this other generator then, so we can see the rest of this lovely old ship. And I guess we could redock. Redock at A5. We're all going to be making our way over there anyways. Nav 3 to R4, Nav 1 to R7. And now we're getting the whole doing multiple things at once. Ooh, we've got a remote power in here. Is it actually usable? Like, pull-offable? It sure as fuck is. Alright, we're going to redock again then at A4. Nav 3 to R7. A4. Ethan, you've got one more job to do, please. First. Let's take John to the back of the ship here. Just dump it right in the middle of where everybody needs to go. John will probably end up scrapped. But that's fine. That's fine. I mean, he's doing a duty. Either way. Duty. But we need this. Now we've got a third remote power. Fucking great. Always scrap that too, I suppose. And now let's redock over at A5. Okay, looks good. Let's close a few of these other doors just in case. Alright, that room should be clear. Another little turrety turret. I think R9 is also clear. So, looks like we're 3 for 3. There. Some more fuel, some more scrap. Man, everything's coming up Millhouse. Oh, we got a vent in there. That's fine. It's fine. I think we're good. Let's get the fuck out. Everybody out. We get any fuel out of that? Yeah, we got 1 J fuel. All right. Oh, wait. Let's see what we got. 166 scrap cap. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. But only 1 ship upgrade slot, which is not great. So we will not be commandeering that one either. That's okay. That's okay. A5 and get the fuck out. 3 for 3. All right, yeah, what did I say about the turret starting to deteriorate? Let's fix that shit right up. Fix it up. Oh, John is kind of beef, actually. We might, damn. All right, so here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we bring Haley and Sarah on board here and ditch Vinny and Mouse. Just because they've got some really good health stats. But it's gonna take us a lot of scrap to kind of bring them up, so decisions. Alright, well first, however, pair that motherfucker. Second, Q-Bert's definitely staying, even though his video is shit. I could repair it. I could repair his video signal, but whatever. Yeah, I know Mouse is bae, but look at that. Only 90s. These guys only got the 90s. How much scrap we got? We got 33 right now, yeah? If we scrap, first of all, let's dump their materials. And I still don't know what Sonic does. So let's dump Vinny and Mouse. And I'm just gonna do a little simulation here, right? Let's see how much we got. So, wow, they are worth 9 apiece, huh? We'll get me 18. Bringing Haley up to, say, maybe half. And Sarah up to half. And then giving somebody... I gotta give somebody speed. Let's give Haley some speed. So to make this a true, like, even up here. Give them both 2 more. And we're only losing 1 scrap in the process. That seems like a good plan. John will stay in reserve. Yeah, let's do it. Boom. Alright, we got a new team. New team. That's not to say the old team didn't do some business, because they sure as fuck did. But now we got a new team. Haley, get your butt in there. Sarah, you too. Ethan, you gotta be on there too. Alright, so let's give Haley the Sonic, the Scan, the Gather. Sarah, you're gonna be our new generator bearer here, and we'll give you the teleport just cuz. Ooh, wait a minute. That leaves us with only 1 open slot for new shit. Well. We're gonna leave the mines behind, I think. Ethan's gonna drop the mines for now. Oh, he's got the extra scan, that's right. Alright, that's why I had a one less slot than I was anticipating. Alright, we're good there. Everything's good. John's in reserve, he's just hanging, chilling, a little bit of illin', and we are out of this place. We've got 3 remote powers. All of which are failing in some regard, but that's alright. That's alright. Should we head over to Tauron? The Tauron system? Let's see what we got. The Machadainu? Or the Machadainu? Or the Machadainu? Whatever. Class A, 1 infestation type. Stable. High scrap cap. That might be a good one for commandeering. Muteki Class A. The Oak Egger. Pebble hook tip. It does have a little hook tip. That's very accurate. I like that. The Isaac. Richter main? Alright. The Choloklaha. Oh, a trader. We might actually go over there. And the Rundi. Alright, well, first things first. Let's hit the Machadainu. Everybody's looking good. We got the dream team in there. Let's go. Ah, we got some logs here, and I can't find it anywhere. Well, what do you mean by that, Jay? I mean, it's not on the servers anymore. Well, different. Different how? Looks like someone has attempted to access it or activate it. I mean, maybe I'm paranoid or something. You probably are. We hit power surge recently. Could be that. Jesus. Yes. I'm going to have to contact Zoe and tell her the Muteki archives compromised, aren't I? Man, screwed up. Welp. Jay is fired. All right, so we get no advance warning to any of this. But Sarah's got our generator, so get your butt in there. Generate us up some good news. Ooh. All right, I'm liking the look of this. Who's got our scanner? Haley, you got the scanner, you got the gatherer, you take Mouse's spot. You better live it up to it. Yeah, it's some big-ass drone. Door 31 is being attacked. You know what? That doesn't fucking matter. Because we'll have Q-Bert out front, ready to take on... Oh, put on that shield though, huh? Ready to take whatever business is coming at us. In fact, before that door gets totally busted, let's open it up. Come on in. I dare you. That took a lot of ammo. And also, it was the bats. Who's got the sonic thing? Yeah. Is there some manual info on the sonic thing? Drone upgrades. Sonic. Drives organic threats from room. Requires drone to be stationary. Sonic on, off. Okay. We might want to give that to good old Q-Bert. Good old Q-Bert. And yes, we will do that. Because if it's the bats, and if I'm thinking... If they are bats or whatever the fuck they are, I'm thinking that the sonic thing might be a little helpful. Swap sonic for motion. Good. Good. Oops. Escape happy. All right. And it only said one infestation type, so we just got those guys to deal with. And unfortunately, they didn't leave us any scrap, so there's no... Oops. Sarah's not the one that has the gather. Generate, and Haley's got the gather, so do that. Burp, burp. Oh, that's fine. We don't need a video signal on what's-his-face here. We just navigate by touch or sense or whatever, by hearing. Yeah. Hubert's hearing is pretty gosh dang good. All right, who's got the motion? All right. R4 is fucked. Which is to say, there's probably more bats in there. So hopefully they don't attack D34. Oh, well. Oh, crap. Oh, he's out of shit. Oh, no. Okay. All right. Oh, he's got the Sonic, though. Sonic. The fuck out of here, man. The fuck out. You little shit. Wee-oo. Okay. All right. It's good shit. Good info to have. Did he take a bit of a... He took a bit of a hit there. Not much, though. Wee-oo. All right, so we got no more bullets left. We're gonna be... Oh, it's a fucking regen thing, huh? All right. Which door is that? D31. It does recharge, though, right? I hope. Okay, well, gonna have to get some more bullets. Have to do some more bullets here. Ah, damn it, I did it again. Our alternative here is blowing them into space, which I will do it very soon here. Once we find another airlock. Ah, goddamn it, I keep switching to three because I think it's mouse, but it's not. Alright, scan please. Gather. Generate. Okay, this is gonna be fun. So we know R8 is kinda fucked. If only we had some means of turning on those turrets! Damn it. It's okay though, it's okay. Oh, the sonic thing doesn't recharge, huh? Oh. Well, that could be a problem. That could be a bit of a problem. Well, okay. Oh, goddammit. Did we lose main video signal? Oh, that's not good. All right. Oh, it's back. It's back. It's fine. Nav2 over to R9. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? See ya. Okay, well, I didn't realize them bats took a lot of ammo to fucking do. Oh, good. Losing video signals all over the place here. Crap. Alright, well, let's check out D23. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, it's been destroyed. Damn it. Okay, so now the name of the game is finding an airlock, which will be easy to blow these motherfuckers out of. Oh, I wonder if there's an upgrade to the sonic thing that makes it recharge. That is something to look into. Should we survive this? I really need my main video signal back, though. Like, I really need that. It seems important. Reading up on NVMe tech on the commute back home. It is fucking sexy. We'll say that. All right. Main video signal's back. Let's see what we got in this room. Nothing. Alright. Oh, no, 3, dumbass. Come on. I have 2 to R11. Or actually, I could take an R10 first. Hell no, I ain't giving you my rig. I just built this thing. I like it. I'm not giving it up. Alright, 1 scrap will be fucking due, Tarantula Town. Alright, now I have 2 R11. Hopefully R7 is clear. What's that, D8? Yep, alright, clear here. Scan. Nothing in there. R4 and R8 have bets. Yep, I got them flagged, just in case. I'm probably still gonna forget, so, you know, whatever, but... Ooh, good. A little extra scrap there. Another generator, more closed doors. Okay, so I probably want to herd them all into a single room here. But we gotta find us another fucking airlock. Because I can't do anything with the airlock where my ship is at. Not yet. Nothing. Where's R3? That is R3, yeah? It is. Okay. We're just gonna have Haley follow Q-Bert around. Oops, not 37. 36, please. Oh dear. The fuck out of there, please. Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit. Everybody back. Everybody out. Oh, crap. Oh no. Why didn't the sonic thing push him back? Ah, fuck me. Because I closed that door. Ugh. I've made a terrible mistake. We ain't getting those guys back. Well, no, that's not true. We could still get him back. Let's gather our wits about us. We've got a teleport. Yeah, we definitely gotta get him back. There's way too much stuff. Way too much stuff. Alright, generator. Oops. Somebody's got the motion sensor. Who's got the oh, fuck. Haley's got the motion sensor. Ah! Balls. Oh, wait. Close D23 first. And D18 for good measure, why not? 18 is blocked. Why is 18 blocked? It's probably nothing. Okay, well, we might be able to do this, actually. This is gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough to know, like, how, if they're over there. Mines? I don't know. Do they set off mines? Wish I could just, like, turn them a little bit, but... And fortunately, I gave the motion sensors to who's number two? Haley. Gave the motion sensor to Haley. I should have given it to Ethan or something. Oh well.
This is gonna be a little bit of a risk, but we gotta send them in. We can't just leave those guys behind.
Can't just leave those guys behind. We're gonna open the door and then we're gonna close it real quick if something's going wrong. Take a look. It's in a book. Okay. We look to be safe. Oh, we are somehow safe. Okay. All right, Ethan. You got the teams back here. Nav 4 to R1. All right. We're going to recover. I'm pretty sure R10 is fucked. It's either R13 or R10. Oops. Flag R13. Oh, good. Yeah, you get caught on everything here. Ugh. Come on. Yeah. There we go. Okay, we can still come back from this. We can still come back from this. F4 to R3. Ah, there's still so much ship to explore, so I don't want to leave just yet. In the meantime, however... Oh, can't swap while moving. What? Come on. Can't multitask? Alright, let's see if he can navigate his way around this time. Nope! Alright, that's fine. Actually, yes, I do want to swap a few things. The shield is done for sure! Ah, crap shits. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, well, we're grabbing the Sonic thing then, just in case. Oh, dear. Okay, alright. The shield is gone. 100% entirely. Oops. At least I think that's what red means. Is there anything on Haley we want to grab? Probably the gather, huh? And the scan. Ugh! Ethan, you're gonna be our boy here. You're gonna go explore just a little bit. Find out what we're missing. Alright, so the south end of the ship is probably proper fucked. We're gonna take a few little chances here. Wait a minute. Who am I sending there? Four? Yeah. R12. Oh wait, who's got the motion sensor? Sarah can go back for the motion sensor for now. We can at least get a kind of a handle on what's going on here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's go into R12? Yeah. F3, R12. Get on that generator, put on the motion sensor, and kind of take our time with this one. We got time. If it's anything we got plenty of, it's time. Leave before kill? Fuck no, man. You have a little risk. No reward. No risk, no reward. Oops. On the generator, please. Okay, so we know all this shit is clear. That's good. Nothing. We might
We might leave the corners unexplored, though. Little safety. Little safety safe, huh? Nothing. How about in here? Oh. Nothing. All right, R14 is going to be a little bit of a question mark. Okay, looks like we're clear. All right, we're clear. Nothing, and a little destroyed little bopper dude. All right, so we've got a little thingy ding up here. We got another airlock we can make use of. So, if we play this correctly, we might be able to salvage a little bit. All right, we got one little piece of scrap here. Nothing else. Okay. All right, so here's what we're gonna do, yeah. We're gonna send Ethan up there. We're gonna make sure that R16 is clear, and then we're gonna lure those crap shits out of R8. Well, that being the case, then I'm gonna leave D26 open so Ethan can get back safely. Okay, D16. Okay, we're clear. D20 is being attacked. You know what? That's fine. That is perfectly fine, to be honest with you. Let's back up a little bit. Let's go all the way back, in fact. Let's open D20 so that they can come through. All right. Excuse me, a little clever door action here. And now, burp, burp. Okay, that should be good. Everything should be clear. R8 should be handy dandy and ready to go. Oops. Now I can go check it out. Chizzy, check it out. I'll have Sonic. Just, oh shit. No! Oh no! Oh, Sarah! Sarah, run! Oh, Sarah, run! Oh, Sarah, run! Oh no! AF3, R1, go! Get your butt out of there, man! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Ready to close that airlock. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh no! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We can still pull this back a little bit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All right. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. A1 is closed for now, so we're safe. God damn it. Oh, Sarah's caught. Okay. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Oh, shit. Sonic, the fuck out of here, you little bastards. Who's got the toe? Oh, shit. No, everybody else is busted. Oh, no. Ethan, can you get around? Please? Oh, Sarah, you're blocking up all this shit. Oh, crap. Ah, I can't open A2 anymore. Oh, no. I think we're lost. Welp, I think we're fucked. Because we left the toe on somebody who is disabled. Oh, shit. Wait, does Sarah have the teleport? Oh my gosh, she does. All right, let's get rid of the scan. Teleport R1. Woo, that's a good call. And then, oh, do I risk going back for her though? How much Sonic? Oh, I left the Sonic on her, didn't I? Fuck, that wasn't a good choice. Oh, that wasn't a good choice. Ah, crap. See, now if I do this, I think... Uh-oh. All right. I'm thinking of plans of heroism here, but... This might be an unfortunate bit of stuff. I think the shield is super busted. But we can try. Who's got... Oh, good. My only working drone has a busted-ass video signal. All right. That's fine, I guess. I think the shield is totally busted. Oh? Yeah. It's totally busted. Fuck. Oh, crap. This isn't good. This isn't good. All right, let's think about this just a little bit. We'll try to formulate a plan. The Sonic thing is on the one that's out there. Oh, but... Oh god, look at that video signal though. That's so shitty. Okay. All right. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to grab who's got the toe? Haley's got the toe. Yes. All right. I'm going to grab the toe. We're going to go for it. I am going to leave everything else behind though, just in case. Just in case we lose Ethan. We're gonna cut our losses. So hopefully they're not hanging around. We're gonna go for it. Oh crap. Alright, so we got... Here's hoping that they don't get on board. Nope. Oh, fuck. Exit. No. Oh, why are you gonna do that? No, Ethan. Shit. God damn, those are some quick sons of bitches. Who had the mines, actually? Haley had the mines. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, well, we gotta wait for them to get the fuck off of there so we can get out of here. God damn it. All right, what did we lose with Sarah? A generator, a Sonic, and a motion. All right, so we didn't lose too much. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Well, what are you gonna do? That's okay. We super tried. So now we gotta bring everybody back up a little bit. Okay. And we can just sell the shield for one scrap! Fuck! Come on, man! At least we've still got a motion sensor. And a scanner. But I do need to build a generator. Otherwise, we're pro- Well, actually, no, I don't need to build a generator because I've got remote powers up the asshole here. No, don't close. Ugh. X and be cute. Okay, well, that's alright. So we lost the shield entirely. We've still got the turrets, yeah? Right? Yeah, we saved the turret. Get that shit back up and running. So we need somebody who's gonna be a tank. Teleport's real good. Scan's still working for now. Toe is not super great. We might as well convert that into scrap and build a new one. Okay, there we go. Motion sensor's kind of busted, but that's fine. And we still got four drones, two of which still have speed upgrades, so... We're okay! We're okay here. I guess we're headed to the Oak Egger. And on to the Pebble Hooktip. And maybe to the Isaac.
I'd really like to make it over to the auto trade, see if they've got some cool shit. But, hopefully that one infestation type here in the Oak Egger isn't those damned bats again. That would be a disaster. Alright. Let's re-outfit our crew here. Haley, you will have... I'll give you the scan and the gather. Or a scan and the gather, I guess. Let's take the busted ass scan with us. And mine's for good measure, I suppose. Ethan, you will have the toe. And maybe we'll leave John behind, actually, come to think of it. We'll give Ethan the toe and the motion sensor. Hubert's got the teleport and the turret. I should really repair him a little bit more, though. We'll just do that just in case. In case he needs to do some business. Alright, and then I want to make sure we have one of those remote powers with us. Okay. Okay, we're good. I could take two of them, though, couldn't I? Yeah, let's take two of them. Can I not take two of them? Come on, man. Really? I can't take two remote powers? That's garbage. Alright, that's fine. We'll make it through. We'll leave John in reserve just in case shit goes super wrong. We'll have him in reserve. Let's go. Let's fucking go. We gotta recover a little bit. Yeah, but it could have been stopped. In fact, it could have been... Monitoring systems that can think about these things better than humans. No room for human error. It's not like an AI to ponder the meaning of life. I already did that, after all. Simply talking security, safety, and navigation. 1,000 people are dead, Joe. Wow, Joe, you really fucked up, didn't you? There, ooh, that's the wrong there, but that's okay, that's how people talk. There has never been a more suitable time. Right now our rhetoric is strong. We'll have a duty as scientists to try. We can get this contract, the government, the public facing on this. We can be that face. Oh boy. Sounds like some real nasty shit going on. What has the hubris of science wrought this time? Okay. So now, we should be using motion sensors. We don't need a generator, thankfully. We can just go boom, and remote. I'm gonna say this is R2. Perfect. Long range scanner, all right. Already ahead of the game. Okay, so before we rush headlong into disaster here, let's go motion sensor it up here. Except we're not blocking the door like an idiot. Beep, beep, beep. Alright, so it's fucked down there. However, we do have some weaponry. And there's another drone in here. Ah, all right. Things are looking up a little bit. What does he got on him? A teleport and a mine. Okay. All right. All right. Things are looking up. We got a replacement. Let's flag that room before I forget. That was R6. Yeah, that was fucked. Okay, we're good there. Alright, looks like we're good there. Can we get Ethan to do a motion scan? I think it was clear to the right, yeah? Just in case, I suppose. Just in case it is not, in fact, clear to the right. Yeah, now we're safe. Teleport mines into hostile rooms. Ah, shit, I didn't upgrade the teleport to do that. Maybe next mission. Should we survive this one? All right, Haley, if you could move just a tiny bit, please. Thank you. Let's see what we got going on here. All right, so we got kind of maybe a thing going on to the right. R5 is also proper fucked. Ooh, but it goes deep. It goes deep. Okay. All right, so R10 is clear. Ah, but it's super narrow. Okay. That's right. That's right. We got ourselves some boundaries. Some boundaries going on here. All right, so let's get Hubert back to secure D10. Just in case something bad goes bump in the night here. Looks like we're clear, though. Nice narrow-ass hallway. Great. I love those. Boom, ba-ba-boom, boom. Nothing. All right. That's fine. Now, unfortunately, R5 is proper fucked, so we might have to be a little bit careful. Just a little bit, a little touch careful. All right, let's see what we got in this big-ass room. Some scrap, please. Damn it. Ah, but we got another airlock, so that's something. All right, so unfortunately, it looks like R5 is the hub here. Sure, we're just going to have to be a little bit clever with our power routing. Oh, main video signal weakening. That's great. That's okay. I didn't need it anyways. So let's go remote R11. I have to turn that off, don't I? Remote R2. Remote R11. Yeah, look at that shit. I'd like to see that. Okay. All right, so hopefully R16 is clear. Ah, crap. Wow, look at this cluster. All right. Hubert, I want you on that door just in case. Ethan, get the motion sensing all going on and shit. It may or may not be clear. All right. Turrets up. Door opened. Turrets up again. Oh, I hear something. Was it alive? It's fine. All right. Oh, it's just that other turret rotating around. Okay. All clear. Bailey, get in there. Do your scan. Hopefully there's something in here. One fucking scrap. Super good. Okay. Now we can just kind of take our time. Burp, burp. Motion it up. All right. Could be a problem, or it could be nothing. It's looking like nothing. R6 and R5, there was only one one infestation type here, I think. I remember reading that, so we should be okay. Oh boy. So we should be clean and clear to get all the way down to the southern half. That's the intent anyways. We'll see if I'm up to snuff on the execution part of it. Other interface. Nothing. Okay, just gonna kind of leapfrog our way up. Everything's fine. Burp, burp, burp. All right, R15 is clear. I'd like to see that. Nothing. A big ass room and nothing in it. That's disappointing. Okay, R13 is fucked as well. I suppose what we could do is clear out R6 and R5. Let's redock at A4. Or we can go, what is that, a G? Did I type a G or is that a Q? I think that's a G. Or we could dog at A4. I did it again. Nice. However, I would kind of like to be aware of when those shit-ass things actually go in that room. So, here's what we're going to do. Who's got the motion sensor? Ethan's got the motion sensor. Ethan, I want you in R8, if you could, please. Haley, you can go investigate this room real quick since it's safe.
super safe, and we got lots of scrap. Fucking yeah, that's what I like to see. Qbert, you can hang out with Haley for a bit. I'm going to turn off remote on R11. I'm going to turn on remote on R2. Close that door. I'm going to do motion sensor there. And we can do D26. And then D28. And then D26 once more. And now everything's fine. Open D13 and D27 and D28. And D14. Haley, I want you up in R6, please. She's 2, right? Yeah. So she go take a quicksy peeks around. And now R2 is proper fucked. Nothing. Alright, well, at least we did something with it. Okay, alright. Looks like we should be clear. R13 we know is fucked. What about these two? Okay, well, we know one is clear. Excuse me, Ethan. Aha! One scrap. Every bit, every little bit is worth it. I suppose we can kind of back out and use that room as a test bed. Close that door. Oh, nice. Get crammed on everything else. Then let's open D15. We'll give it a few seconds. All right, should be clear. We are super clear. All right. Nothing. Okay, but the benefit to this is now we can open D11 and unfuck R13, or DD11, as the case may be. Now, if these are robots, I'm actually kind of interested in letting Qbert at them, so we can get some more scrap. But we don't know what kind of things these are yet. Qbert's got the beef, but a little bit of a risky. All right, so now I want the motion sensor one over at R12, please. Who's got the motion sensor? 3's got the motion sensor. Haley, I want you actually over there as well. R12. And Qbert, I want you on... Well, actually, no. First, before we do some crazy-ass bullshit. Oh, there's a vent there. That's not good. Okay, so we know that southern patch is fine. Scrap. R3 could be fucked, or it could be fine. R13 is okay. Alright, Qbert. I want you up. Wait. Haley does have mines. Huh. So. Do we use it and see what happens? Because it's what? R7 is fucked, right? Let's do that. That's a good idea. It's a good idea. So navigate 2 to R5. Dump some shit up there. In the meantime, we can get this thing taken care of. Dump a mine right here. We can always pick it up if it doesn't work. Let's close all the rest of the doors just in case. All right. Now D28 and now D25. Boom. Sounds like something got dead. But did it actually kill it? Oh, the terminal got destroyed too, but that's all right. That's all right. Okay. So now the question of the hour. Hubert, I want you up there just in case. Just in case some shit goes real bad. 1, 2, R14. Haley, I want you down here. Was that R3? And motion sensor 1 really doesn't matter, so let's open R4 and get them back. Okay, Hubert, if you could, please. Oh, his video's fixed. Excellent. Oh, wait, no, it's still shitty red. All right, well, whatever. All right, so just in case that didn't actually kill it. Wait a bit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Are you for reals with that? It did not kill that thing. Well, this could be a problem. This could be a bit of a problem. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna drop another mine here. And if they come down here... Fuck. Oh, superb. Alright. Well, we're gonna close D25. We're gonna have to mount a daring rescue here, I have a feeling. I should have kept that turret turned on just in case, but I was an idiot and just went right up in there. All right, yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Not a big deal. You know, I figured a mine would have taken care of business there. It would have done the job, but I guess I was wrong. So, all right. Daring rescue plan, then. So we know that section is clear. However, well, we could come up from the north. All right, R2 is clear now. So let's nav 2 back to R1. We're gonna mount a rescue. I'm gonna hope that that jumpy bastard hasn't made his way into R15. He hasn't. All right, good. So here we go with the rescue. R2 is now clear. Let's redock at A1. Or we can dock at A1, I guess. All right. So now we should be able to go D24, A1. Who's got my toe? Ethan's got the toe. Is Haley fast? Haley is fast, so we're gonna do it this way. We're gonna actually be a little bit smart about this. Give the fast one the toe, so she can pop in, grab Q-Bert, and get the fuck out of there. Oh, we gotta act fast. Alright, things are looking clear. Let's go. Oh. Please. Bzz, 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 bzz. Close door behind. All right, we're fine. Stunning heroic rescue by Haley, because Q-Bert took one in the face. All right, everything else is pretty clear. R13, we're not gonna fucking worry about. I don't think we can commandeer this because it's full of nasty, scary shit. But let's get the fuck out. Okay, let's just get the fuck out. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Okay. Well, we got a teleport in another mine, so that's fine. We got a long-range scanner, which is super baller as well. Let's take off that remote power and use the next most busted one. We'll probably just scrap that one, put on the long-range scanner. Okay, now the task of fixing everybody up. Q-Bert, you took one in the face pretty hard, so... get you back up and running. Corey, oh, 120.
Nice. Nice. Okay, let's get rid of this remote power. 6! Fuck yeah, man. That's what I'd like to see. Repairs a ship upgrade slot. The schematic view might be important, but 20. Jesus fuck. Alright. Execute that. Motion sensor's a little busted, but we're just gonna kinda hope for the bust. We do have another scan though, so let's get rid of that. We got mines upon mines upon mines. 3 for that and 3 for that. What was I gonna look for? I was gonna look at teleport droppable items. Might be a good idea, actually. Oh, so he did get a couple shots off on the turret, but it wasn't enough. Wasn't enough to save him. That's what happened. Okay. Alright, that's alright. That's alright. the lure I never fucking use. I should probably just get rid of it. More mines. Attempting to repair the morphum sensor. Alright, where are we at here? We're coming up to an auto trader, so why don't we risk the motion sensor kind of going bitchy here and see what we can do. Medical B, military B.
Oh, excuse me for a second.
Take care of some disgusting business. Alright. That's better. Alright, let's go. Ugh. Stop eating hair. Let's go to the pebble hook tip. Let's take another little glance at what we got. Oh, I want to give the scan to whoever's got the gather. Let's put the mines on whoever's got the teleport, which is Qbert. Maybe we should not give the teleport to Qbert. Let's give the teleport to Ethan. And let's give the tow back to Ethan as well. He's got what he's good at, and he's good at towing. Let's give the scan to Haley. The teleport and the mine to Ethan. Oh, crap. You know, let's give the motion sensor to Haley too, actually. Okay, now we're looking good. And let's give the tow to Ethan. He'll be hanging back. Upgrade the teleport. Yeah, how much scrap do I have left here? 35? That's a lot. That's a lot. We can do something with that. Upgrade teleports. We've got 2 teleports. When the fuck did that happen? Wait a minute. Oh, Corey's got the other teleport. Alright. That one's closer to being busted, so we'll take that one along, I think. Alright. So let's upgrade that one. Modifications, upgrade, teleport. Teleport droppable items. That's a pretty cheap upgrade. 3. Alright. Bam. Okay, let's board this motherfucker. Unknown infestations, so it's gonna be a little scary. Uh-oh, we've got a little venty vent in here, so let's get all the shit out of this room and get out. Because I don't want to deal with this. Beep, beep, beep. No fuel, great. A little bit of scrap. Beep, beep. Alright, get the fuck out of that room. Not dealing with that. Oh, this is a little teeny tiny ass room too. Or a little teeny tiny ass ship. Okay, open D5, get that motherfucker out of here. Please? Please to move? Please to move, please? Anytime now. They're taking their sweet ass time. Come on, let's move this along. We got places to be.
There we go. About fucking time. All right. Now that's clear. Nothing. All right, so let's redock to A4. F2, R5. We're gonna close D7 once she gets through. Little motion. Open D6 and hope that nothing bad comes through. And we'll go redock at A3 and call this done. Beep, beep, beep. All right, good thing I did that. Plan is coming together here. That's a really tiny ship, and that's unfortunate. But what are you gonna do? All right, who's got the gather? Haley, get your butthole in there. Nothing. All right, well, that's that. What can I? Oh, well, I can't fucking do it. But I can blow A1. Oh, sucks to be whatever was in that room. And is A3 is the other one, right? Or R3? Beep, 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 beep. All right. Now we can commandeer. Ugh. We will not be doing that. Okay. That was a little stupid. Ah, damn it. We lost the motion sensor. Ah, that's not good. All right. Well, whatever. We're headed to the auto traders. Doesn't really fucking matter, does it? My scanner's deteriorating. I don't care. I don't care. All right, what do we got here? I can get 3 scrap out of it, though, so that's something. We can replace our gather and get rid of our motion sensor and get an interface. Yes. That's what I like. That's what I like to see. Scan's kind of busted. Oh, we can replace our long-range scanner. And buy a ship surveyor. Should we do that? Maybe we'll just leave that one. Want some fuel. Oh, you can sell jump fuel? That's super baller. I've got a lot of jump fuel. Let's sell one of them. Oh, but it doesn't have enough scrap to give me. Oh, that's kind of dumb. I'd actually take the hit on scrap if it could just, like, give it to me for 9 or whatever. That's fine. Ah, damn, that's unfortunate. Ah, what are you going to do? Well, actually, I could do this. Sell a remote power. Oh, wait, no, I can't do that. That's right. That's the wrong kind of math. Because if I bought more, then I could sell a thing. You know what? Let's buy the ship surveyor and then sell a jump fuel. There we go. That works. Damn. Can't really replace anything else. Sonic might be a good idea, just in case. Get that back. Let's sell the lure. Okay. Yeah, man. Jump fuel is worth a lot, apparently. 15. Fuck. That's awesome. All right. Now we can do some more shit. We can get our folks up to speed here. Just a little bit. Hubert, you need a little bit. Haley could probably use some. Ethan. We could give Ethan some speed. Nah. Let's do that. Let's give everybody a little something-something here. Okay. So, let's give Haley the gather. We'll give Cubert the sonic. We'll give Haley the interface. All right, we're running out of shit here.
You know what? Actually, let's take John with us. John will be our dedicated interface dude here.
Burp, burp, burp.
And we'll give him a teleport just in case. All right. That's looking good.
Burp, burp.
Okay, so we could go to one other thing. Like a space station. And hope that it works out since we got some extra propulsion, but... That's a bit of a risk. Yeah, let's give everybody a little boost here. All right, Cubert's looking fly. Haley's good, Ethan's good, John's good, Corey's just kind of hanging for now. Let's go to the Rundi. And board this motherfucker. All right, here we go. I know you can't commandeer space stations, but we'll at least see. Fix the food replicator on B-Wing, just a hiccup in the communicator, firing crazy signal to the molecular assemblers. No problem now, though. Made myself up an amazing lemon meringue. Little fellas are firing all cylinders again. Donovan complains. Fine as that pie. Okay, we've read this one already. That's right. Ooh. I forgot to put my remote power back on. Which means I think I burned this one. Fuck. Okay, can I go back to it? I think I can go back to it, right? So let's just put remote power back on. Let's just put the remote power back on there. And the ship surveyor, I guess, would probably be most useful. That slot is getting kind of, What? I can't revisit! Ah, no! Welp. That's unfortunate. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, well, that's okay. I didn't like that ship anyways. Let's go to the phase system. Son of a bitch. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Ooh, I don't even think we should go to this one. It's pretty old and hazardous. So maybe we not do that one. Oh, a lot of these are hazardous. Oh, crap. All of these are hazardous. Oh, except the Stargate. But still. Ah. Well. What's a little risk, you know? Okay, so we've got remote power with us, right? Remote power, ship surveyor. All right, we're fine. It's fine. It's fine. Hopefully that doesn't bust a nut on us. Let's go. Fuck. Hey, thanks for the reply. Sorry it's taken a while to respond. We got jab with Leyland. They didn't get back on the ship till yesterday. Passed your message on to Tommy. Says thanks. And that he's due some credit next week. He'll fire you a message. Elsa says, have a think about Solomon's restaurant for the wake and that he'll chat to you about it when he gets in touch. I'm out of credit till Friday too, so don't worry. I'll see you back home. Ronnie. Hey, wasn't there a drone called Ronnie? Drones can't send log things. Alright, well, teeny tiny ass ship. Nobody's got a motion sensor, so it's kind of dangerous. But you know, you work with what you got. You work with what you got. Hopefully the scanner doesn't bust itself. And, Cubert, it's gonna be up to you to clear all this shit for us because... Oh my god, Haley, please. Okay, Cubert's fine. Cubert's fine. He's fine. He's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. And that was unfortunate. Took a lot of bullets. Took a lot of bullets for that. Oh, dear. Okay. Oh, and we've got ourselves another drone, huh? Alright. Alright, what you got for us? Another Sonic. Alright, that's good. That's good. Alright.
A1, redock at A4. I really wish I had a workable motion sensor, but you know what? It's fine. Blocked. Blocked by what? Oh, because of their fucking corpses? Come on, man. Really? Fuck. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Can we actually? No, we can't. Can't go to drone 5. All right, Ethan, get your butts in there. Get Marvin out of there. Marvin's a good name for a drone. And what we could actually do is, instead of being stupid, let's drop a mine here. And let's teleport mine into R2. Oh. Multiple drones can process command teleport. God damn it, really? Oh, crap. John has got to teleport. All right, teleport to mine R2. Oh, sorry, 3. Damn it. 3, mine R2. Huh? All right, what's the syntax here? Teleport mine R2, 3. Help mine. Or no, help teleport. Teleports drone to specified room. No, I don't want to do that. I want to teleport the fucking mine, please. All right, this is real dangerous because I don't want to accidentally teleport the drone into that room. Fuck. Specified room. All right, let's try it this way. Teleport R2. Mine. 3. Invalid in a teleport command, really? Can I not teleport mines? Help mine. Okay, well, you know what? That's fine. We'll just do this a little bit safer. So let's drop a mine there. We'll get everybody back on the ship. Close the door. We'll open that door, and we'll see what comes out of there, if anything. It seems clear. Oh, it is not clear. However, we can now close that door and it should be clear. Should be clear. All right, well, let's dock at A3. Okay. Everybody to the back of the ship, please. Q-Bert's got the shit. He's got the Sonic and the turret, so we're just gonna have to rely on him to do some business for us and hope that things don't go bad. It seems safe. It looks safe. Everything's safe. Okay, all right. A little bit of RNG on our side this time. All right, let's get everything and get the fuck out. I'm not even sure I care about R4. No fuel. All right, that's fine, I guess. Or maybe I do care about R4. Who's got the mines? Our last mine. Let's give it a try. All right, there we go. Now open D8. See what comes of that. Well, okay. And now there's a corpse blocking D8. There could still be more of those fucking thingy dings though, so let's go turret. Have Sonic ready just in case. It seems safe. All right, let's go. Wow, busted something up. Oh crap, there's a vent there. Okay, all right, we got ourselves one fucking thing for our troubles. So that's fine. F2R4. Oh, 2 scrap. All right, that works. That works. Okay, let's get the fuck out. Only sensors and bombs, not mine. Fuck. Work. All right, well, that's good to know, I guess, but doesn't really help us out anymore. Hey, TR Jack, how you doing? How do we know it's a corpse? Well, it's still blocking the door. We could go take a look at what kind of corpse it is, actually. Let's get somebody with an actual video feed to do it. Oh, there's a robot! Oh! Oh, it's no longer responding. That's fine. That's fine. It's a robot. Well, we out. We fucking out of here. I'm surprised D5 isn't closing. Must be a corpse in that one, too, huh? Eh, alright. We out. Oh crap, we lost our scanner. Alright, well, it's okay. It's alright. At least we got Marvin. Marvin had something on him, didn't he? Had some cool shit? Oh, he just had a Sonic thing. Alright, well, that's good. That's good too. God damn it. We're out of scanner now. Eh, what are you gonna do? I wish I had some sensors. That would really help. Like a motion sensor or something. Qbert needs a little bit of fixes going on his face, though. He took something pretty hard. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Can we repair? We don't need to repair anything. Be a waste of 8 bullets. Waste of 8 bullets. That's okay. Why do I keep the armor so low? Because it's cheap. It is cheap that way. Like having some scrap in reserve just in case I fuck something up and I need to lean on Marvin and Corey later on. Alright, everything else is looking okay. The ship is kind of not doing so hot. Remote power is probably going to bust itself in half on the next mission, but that's alright. We got another one. Ship surveyor is doing okay for now. Everything else is way too gosh dang expensive. All right, which other hazardous thing do we want to go now? Fuel depot, space station, fuel depot. Wow, lots of fuel depots around here. Go to a Stargate too, I suppose. Shit. Alright, how about we hit up 2 fuel depots here? Okay, John, Ethan, Haley, Qbert. Looks good. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Whoa. Another tiny, teeny, tiny ass ship. Unfortunately, we don't have a scanner anymore, so probably not going to get as much scrap out of this as we had hoped. Oh, a vent. That's not good. I'm hearing bad things. I'm hearing buzzing noises. Which might be considered bad things. So we're gonna close the door. Oops. Okay, so R2 we know is clear. Oh, this really sucks that I don't have any, oh good, main signal's gone. Really sucks that I've got no sensors. So we're gonna have to do this like the super old-fashioned way and just get right up in some faces here. Ooh, Qbert doesn't have enough health to take a massive hit to the face though, does he? Oh, we got something. He got something good though. Good work, Qbert. Doing the business. Oops, Sonic 22 blah 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 blah. And a fat lot of nothing. Alright. Qbert, I'm gonna ask you to do this one more time to clear one more room for us. Shit. Oh shit. Oh, I think this is bad. Wait. The fuck out of here. Oh shit. Yo, he's. Oh no. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. We have to mount a rescue. Mount a tiny, teeny, tiny rescue. God damn it. Okay. Well, we can wait for him to go through a door. Get the fuck out, you know? And then we can mount our rescue. I was a little slow on the whole Sonic thing, so that's why shit got a little fucky. Okay. Redock at A3. But the good news is now R5 should be fine. Clean and clear. Alright, who's got the toe? John? No. Ethan. God, he's the only one with busted ass video now. Oh my goodness. Alright. Okay, so we took out a couple of them. Oh, but there's an interface in here now, too. All right. Who's got the interface? Ethan's. No, John's got the interface. All right, let's see what we can see. If anything. One scrap. God damn it. All right, so Qbert took one in the face a little bit. But he did his job. He did his job, and that was a tiny place and probably not worth the trip. But can we commandeer the motherfucker? No. Now we can. No? Oh, right, because it's a fuel depot. I can't commandeer fuel depots. Welp. That's unfortunate. Okay, so now our remote power is pretty bad. And for roughly their boots. So. Oh, why didn't I fucking just get rid of the scan? Idiot. There. Alright, ship surveyor's being kind of a bitch. That'll probably be the next one to go. But we can at least get Qbert back up to working order-ish. Enough for him to get a word in edgewise if he runs into trouble. Everybody else is doing eh. Turret needs some ammo. Looks like everything else is kind of doing okay here. All right, which hazardous thing are we going to now? Another fuel depot. Ooh, a slightly bigger fuel depot or space station. Three infestation types. That does not sound fun. Let's go to this one instead. Just in case something bad happens.
Ooh, all right, it's getting kind of late and I'm already super tired, so this might be the last one.
So we gotta go full on in. Full on in, everybody's equipped. We got some mines yet. Let's go. Two infestation types.
hopefully a rather large, ooh, yes, a rather large area. Okay. All right, so this might be a little bit lengthy because I've only got the mines and the turret. I guess I got turrets too, so I could use something like that. What I could do, since I've got two Sonics going here, Haley could escort Qbert, just in case we run into some more creepy-ass bats. Burp, burp, burp. And I forgot to put remote power back on. God damn it! Oh no! I done did dude it again. Alright, well that was fucking dumb. I'm an idiot. I should really just make a generator so I don't have to worry, but that's not as fun. Interface isn't powered. Yeah, so that's good. Welp! That was a fun little trip. God damn it. Anything in this long-ass room that I can take with me as a consolation prize? Nope. Alright, well that was fun. I suppose what we could do... What we could do is, like, try to at least visit the edges. Get something out of our, get something for our trouble here. We're gonna try to do that. It's probably a stupid idea. I should cut my losses and move on. We're not gonna do that. All right, Qbert, get out there and do what you were born to do, sucker. Now we play the waiting game. Haley, get up and ready, just in case you gotta do some shit. Looks like we're good. Looks like we got lucky. A little luck will do ya. Is there anything in here? Oh, one. Fucking one. All right, well that's double what I had before, so fucking whatever. Okay, that was a success. God damn it, I can't believe I forgot to put remote power back on. Such an idiot. It's all right, that's pretty par for the course for me, actually. Now, the key part about this is not getting those airlock doors jammed open. I'm hearing a lot of static from the other side, so that's probably not a good door to start with. Let's go to A2. Just in case. Hearing even more buzzing there. That's not great either. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the safe. Do Sonic. Open it up. The turret. God damn it, are you serious? Oh crap, that door is now fucking jammed open, isn't it? And we got nothing. Okay, so here's the trick, yeah? I can still escape from this, yeah? Like, if I try to close A2, it's gonna be like, oh, busted, blocked, whatever. Yeah, fuck. If I redock to A8... Does that save me? Oh, it does. Oh, thankfully. Okay, well, considering what happened there, I think we're done here. Cut your losses and move on. Fuck. That's alright. Qbert did his job. Haley did her job. Everybody's alive and well, sort of. And it's getting late, so I think we're gonna cut it there for now. All right, next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. With any luck, that'll be the last night for Duskers. I feel like we've probably done enough exploring with this game now. In order to get the really deep, sinister bullshit, I think I'll just have to pick this up on my own off time here. Whatever. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.